Maybe there is a difference in the slabs. It's the only thing I can think of is why it won't get in here. There it goes. Okay. I didn't think there was a difference in the slabs. I just didn't want to do it for some reason. Just these, okay. Need a large container. So I need to get a large container. These guys. Okay, steel trade. Alright. So, company, vehicle, fleet. The worth. Enter. Here, fast travel. Enter.
Job. If you have an act multiple jobs in parallel, make sure that the job for which you want to pick up steel goods is marked as your active job. You can find more information about this in the jobs menu. Goods when assumer made available to pick up in the menu after purchase.
Oh, it's right over here. Okay. It's already available. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So, okay, I think what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to get my flatbed truck and bring it up here as well. The thought is can I use, is there enough room in the flatbed truck to get it? I don't know. There might be enough room on the flatbed truck to take it here. If not, I know I can put it on the trailer and get it delivered, but if I can get it onto this truck, that would be good, but I think it's a little bit too big. Okay. Interesting. I thought so. There's no like crane setup area. So I could take down my crane and put it up. So what I'm going to have to do is going to have to go and grab a mobile crane from the dealer. I'm going to get the big one. Just in case, I'm going to get the big one here. Mobile crane. Enter. No, I didn't mean to enter that. I meant to transport down there. that. That. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to transport this down to here, because I'm going to have to unload it unless it automatically unloads when I deliver it, which I don't think it will. So, I mean, I do have my crane set up, so that might be good enough, but I'm going to put this over here. And this should be pretty much more than enough room to do this, just in case I need to use this. So, get out. Company, fleet vehicles, Kenworth. Enter. And we're going to do a transport. We're going to drive it down. Oops. This, click G. Go away. You same thing, man. At least you turned a lot earlier. At least I could see you and I don't have to crush you. Supposed to stop there, but who cares? Get our transport on. There we go. It's supposed to be on because we're transporting. Transporting. Down for the corner. Excuse me, coming through. I do not know why it wants to go around in a circle, but we're just going to bypass that and go over here. let's move some vehicles. We need to move the dump truck and we need to move the concrete mixer here. I'm not sure if the crane is long enough to get. I mean, yeah, it's pretty close. Might be close enough to get it in there. Pick it up. I'm just gonna do it from here. Pull this up just a little bit more. Be more than enough, I think. See. No, I'm gonna have to back it up more. I think that'll be enough. Yeah, that looks like it'll be enough there. Yeah, that's enough. Alright, dear. How do you think it looks?
With this new look, the beach promenade is ready to be featured in any tourist brochure again. I hope that soon it will return to being the popular strolling area for tourists and residents that it used to be. I'll hire a photographer immediately, since we now have to focus on promoting this city. Many thanks to you and your team. You really did a great job here.
There it is. It's real nice. I like it. It's real nice, don't it? All right, there we go. All right, so let's see here. Do this thing, company, vehicle fleet. Turn that. We'll return this. We're down to 352, 351, 350, 350,000. All right. Let me get into our dump truck here and let's head over to gravel pit and we'll sell off the sand we have left, which isn't much, but maybe every little bit will help. Who knows? $68. Let's fast travel down to here. Let's get all of our equipment and put it back where it needs to into our place. Okay, flatbed crane. It's and tractor with the trailer should be here and that should be everything. Yeah, dump truck, all that stuff. Alright, and there we go. So, our next thing is to take another campaign job. We got one of the three that she wants done. We got the Sandy Amont's Boardwalk. The next thing is the bridge. This is the one I was talking about. It's going to need that drill rig. This is going to be complicated. This is going to be complicated. Yeah, see, drilling. This is going to be a big thing here. We're going to need... I know we're going to need that big mobile crane we just done. We're going to need that for this. Definitely. Alright. Here at the bridge. Next to the Chinatown. Not far from where we was just working on the thing, but I'm gonna go ahead and accept this. Alright. The Let's check our upgrade levels. We're into the M's. So we need to complete one campaign. That's what we're working on. We need to get 12 construction machines. We're doing not bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we need 5 more machines. Need 5 more machines there. 1 million, which is then, and then we got to do 25 fuel refills and 25 repair. So we'll be back next time with more of Construction Simulator, working on the bridge development. Got to do a meeting first, and then we can get the stuff going. All right. So thank you for watching. We'll be back next time with more Construction Simulator. Y'all have a nice time, whatever time it is, in y'all's part of the world. Bye.